Hey guys, Chemist7001 here, and I'm gonna be playing some Piano Tiles gameplay. So, gonna be playing Piano Tiles. And I'm actually pretty good at the game, actually. Like, pretty decent, actually. So, I guess I could first start off by showing you all my scores for everything. So, I'm gonna show off. I'm just gonna show you all my scores for everything. So, for the classic mode on 25, I mean, yeah, 25, I have 4. My best time is 4.35. So that's on the classic 25. On 50, I don't even know if I did this one, but I have my best is 11.13. And for the pro, not sure if I did this one. I have 9.334. And now I'll show you my arcade. So for normal, I have my best is 119. And for arcade in faster, I have my best is 74. So that's really good. Well, not really good, but I guess decent for me, because I'm not that good. And I didn't really try out this one that much, so I'll be doing gameplay of this one. But my best was 22, but I didn't really try that much because I was just, like, my first time doing it. And for, I think it's Zen or something. It's Zen that I clicked on. I wasn't paying attention. I have, my best is 76, whatever that means. And I don't know, I think I did, and for 15, I did that. So for 30, I don't think I did this one. Yeah, I didn't do that one, but I didn't do 30, and I don't know if I did pro. Let's see what I have for that. My best for Zen mode is 51, and I'll show you Rush. I don't know if I did this one. I'm pretty sure I did, but yeah, I did. My best for normal is 3.5, but I didn't really do that one. I didn't really do my best in that one. And for normal, I have 5.58, and that's pretty good. At least it's good for me. And I don't think I did reverse, but I'll show you what that is. My best is I didn't do that one. And so, relay, let's just do some gameplay now, because this is taking up too much time. But I just want to show you my scores. So, I'll show you how fast I can do this. Sorry, that was stupid. But I don't know. So, I'll show you my best. Well, not my best, but I'll just do gameplay. So I got 5.100. Pretty good. I don't know if you can even see. Yeah, I'm pretty good at that one. And I'll do 50. I got 10.067, let me try to beat that. Oh, that was pretty good. Pretty good. Ah, fail. No. Why does that keep happening? Yeah, I'm not gonna do as good as on this one, but I'm pretty good at the game. I'll do one more of these and then I'll go to something else. One more. I'll just do something else now. So I go to arcade, and I'm really good at arcade. I'll do faster because I'm actually pretty good at that. but around like 50. My best is actually 74, so I only need 20 more, but I'm pretty decent at this. Well, I'm decent. Why am I saying pretty decent? I don't know. But I'm a fail at making sure you guys can see, but this is going to be a little bit harder, but okay, this one I'm going to, oh my gosh. This one I'm going to try to do a little bit, like, and just try my hardest. But it's really hard once you get to about 50. Even around 30, it's pretty hard. And it's hard to record this while being in a weird position and playing. It sucks when you just randomly skip one, when you don't even realize it. But the game is really hard. It's hard at sometimes, but I'm pretty decent at it. And yep. Yeah, around 50, it's pretty hard, actually. And I don't know. I keep saying that. Just because I have nothing else to say. So now I'll do something else. I guess I could do Zen. I'm pretty good at Zen. Let's do, I'm gonna do 15 seconds. Or 15, whatever. I don't know. Whatever that even means. I just got a notification from Twitter. And an amazing YouTuber favorited my tweet. Yay. But my best is 76 for 15 seconds. That's what that meant. I get confused with, like, Russian Zen. No. Why does that always happen? But I guess I'm pretty good. I know I am. Oh! 74. Oh, I thought my score is actually 74. I don't know. I am so bad at letting you guys see. It's just kind of hard. Well, not hard, but it's just I don't pay attention. I think that's actually copyrighted. So now I'll go on to Rush. I know this is kind of a long video, but whatever. And I'm gonna do, let's try Reverse. Reverse is a lot harder. Oh my god, this is pretty hard. I'm like, how am I even doing this? New best is 3 tiles per second. That's really hard. I'm gonna do normal. This is actually way funnier than Flappy Bird, and I used to love that game. So, yep. In around 5 seconds, it gets really hard. 5 tiles, I mean. A second. At some points of, like, when I'm playing this, I'm like, how did I do that? Like, how did I just, like, press the tile? It seems like it's weird. Like, it's going so fast and I can't, like, comprehend if I pressed it or not. And stuff. But this game is really, really awesome. I recommend downloading it. But there is other versions of, like, other, like, developers that did this, that copied the app, because it's really easy to copy an app like this. But, I did, like, I think, like, the second one, but the first one is the one you should do. I don't know. I was like, how did I do that? And I'm... Most of this video, it's probably the phone was over there, which I apologize for that, if that happened, which I know it did. It's just hard to pay attention to that, because I'm playing a game and stuff, but I don't know. Okay, this is actually copyrighted. I'm not going to do that one, but... Now I'll go on to... I haven't done Relay. Let's try that one. Whatever that is. What is Relay? Oh, I guess I did. But my best is 48. That was stupid. You couldn't even see anything. Oh, that's what that is. So it's gonna be easy to actually beat this. That was pretty good. So, I'll do one more of these and then I'll stop the video because it's pretty long. Well, I said one more, so I'm going to stop the video. So, yeah, that's my video of playing Piano Tiles. It's a really fun game. I recommend you download it. It's, like, really, really fun. Like, probably one of the most fun games out there as of right now. It's, like, really fun. Like, I know I've said that, like, two times already, but it's amazing. It's really a good game. It's a really good game. I don't know why I'm talking like that. So that's my video, and bye.